All right, as a parent, we do know that when our child doesn't sleep, it makes for an exhausting day for them when they wake up. If they are in school, their grades can fail. They may not eat well. Chronic fatigue can make anyone succumb to sickness. Too many children across the St. Louis area are going to sleep without a bed to call their own, and some may even be sleeping on the floor. That's where A Hope to Dream comes in. It is an initiative started by Ashley Furniture Home Store. It provides children between the ages of 3 and 16 a brand new bed. And joining us from Ashley now is Casey Slagle, who is head of the program, A Home to Dream. Casey, thanks so much for being with us. How did Ashley determine that there was such a need in the St. Louis area for this kind of thing?
Well, in 2006, we discovered that there were a lot of single parent families that just couldn't, you know, they were struggling. It was a hard time. There were a lot of kids sleeping on the floors, sharing beds, you know, pallets on the floor. And so our founder, Jim Spencer, actually came up with the idea to have a program that we could give back and give beds to kids. That was a way that we were able to help. And so A Hope to Dream was born. And ever since then, we've just been doing our best to donate money to A Hope to Dream and help get kids off the floor and into a bed.
So since 2006, your company has been offering this program.
Yes.
How have you seen the need change over the last 10 years or so? How many children are you serving?
There is no way to even think of the number. Just this year alone, we're close to 3,000 beds. Last year, we were over 3,000 beds for the year. And that's just been in the past 2 years. That's close to 6,000 kids that, you know, it's changing their life. So over the years, I think that, you know, we're just seeing more and more of a need with the economy, and times are getting a little bit harder for people. They're just trying to make it work and still struggling. So we're trying to do our part to give back and help those kids out.
And how would somebody take advantage of this program if they know a child that may need a bed?
You can apply in any of our stores. We have 6 St. Louis locations. We have an application in there. You can nominate a family. If you're in need yourself, they can, you know, fill it out, and those get sent to our selection committee, and we meet and look over all the applications and try to see who's in the most need and help them first. You can also apply online at ahopetodream.com. So those applications also get sent, and you know, we try to help as many people as we can every month.
All right, and again, each child gets a Dream mattress, a twin mattress set, pillow and comforter?
Yes.
And that's a $650 value.
Yes.
That the company is offering.
It is, yeah. We, a portion of every mattress that we sell, we donate back to A Hope to Dream, and then we use that money to buy the beds, the mattresses, and the top of bed for the kids so that they can have somewhere nice
to sleep. All right, and for more information, go to our Fox 2 app. Also, ahopetodream.com is the website if you want more information.
That's
Casey,
correct.
Thanks so much
Thank
for being with us.
Thank you guys for having us.
From Ashley Home Furniture. Let's send it over to Chandrea.